lost in the fairy tale. Can you hold my hand and be my guide? Clouds filled with stars cover the skies. And I hope it rains your perfect lullaby. What kind of dream is this? Sweet dream.
Rendition of it, really gorgeous, and you did a beautiful job on it. You know, there was a part in there where you everybody thought you were gonna go like sing on forever, and you didn't. And I love that because it felt like I wanted more. You left all of us wanting more, and that's what great performers do. They leave you wanting more. That's what you did. Great job.
I thought that too. Great performance, beautiful dress. I think you're a star no matter what.
Yeah.
From the way, obviously. The way you've sang on Europe in the past. But you did it again tonight, and I liked how you held it back a little bit. And you really know your notes. And I love this show because it pushes you guys to your limits. And you were not quite there tonight to your limit, because I know you still got some more great in you. But it was delicious. It was beautiful. Wonderful. Best choice.
Listen, I say it all the time, and I don't know if people believe me or whatever, but stars are truly born, right? The maturity that you have as a singer at this age, just even what you were doing in the verse, you did a thing,
yeah,
I'm looking
great.
At Jennifer, I was like, yo, where do you learn that? Where do you do that? You just innately have this unbelievable talent. I look forward to hearing you every night. I think you're one of the best singers I've heard in many years. And I love the resolve that you use with turning that song into ballad and slowing it down, and the resolve you use not to go there with the big notes every week, because you've done that and we know you can do that. But you told a beautiful story in a beautiful way. Unbelievable, sensational. Colton threw down a gauntlet. Colton, this girl wants it too. She wants it.